First, you gotta look for the spark. That bit of magic way deep down in your heart. It's the rhythm that connects us when you find it. Yeah, no, that's a great start.
Imagination will flow. The book.